1,000 shillings.
I'll go 5.
5,000 for the chocolate syrup to Ethan. Going once, going twice. Sold to Ethan. 5,000.
You're gonna move.
Goodbye, Ethan.
It's hot.
Next item is a mystery item. Could be good, could be a gag. We'll start it at 7,500.
I'll go 75.
7,500, Ethan.
I'll go 8.
9.
9,000 shillings, Big Tom. You guys must think it's good.
10.
10,000 shillings to Ethan for mystery item number 1.
I'm not sure. I don't want to get gooned.
11.
11,000 to KJ. Big Tom, you back in? 11,000 to Kim. Going once. Going twice.
I can't look.
You just bought a hell of a meal.
Oh, Teresa, I'm so sorry. Don't look.
Kim, I'll give you 7 for half.
Fried chicken and mashed potatoes.
That's the best thing I've ever had in my whole life.
Kim, I'll give you 7 grand for half.
I'll give you 5 just for the potatoes.
I don't think she's hearing any of you guys.
No, I don't think she hears a thing.
Teresa, I'll sell you a piece of chicken.
How much, Kim?
Well, this cost me a lot. 4,000 for a piece of chicken.
I'll do it for 5.
Oh, Lex will do it for 5.
5,000. 500.
I'll give you 6 for that piece of chicken.
6 for the chicken. 6 for the chicken. Do I hear 7? Do I hear 7?
T-Bird.
I'll give you 6,500.
Go
six
and get yourself that chicken.
6,500. Do I hear 7?
I'll hold out.
Teresa, what are you holding out for?
Fried chicken and potatoes.
It's here.
Right.
That is Georgia written all over it.
And a bite of potatoes?
A bite of potatoes for 75. 8,000 for the potatoes. A bite. 2 bites of potatoes.
T-Bird, go.
And yeah.
What else are you going to
buy? Okay, I'll buy it.
Okay.
8,000
going once.
Well, no, you got 8,500.
85.
10 for half the potatoes and that chicken. That means you only paid 2,000 for it.
Okay. 10 for half the potatoes and the chicken. Do I hear 10,500? Going once? Going twice?
Let me help you, Kim. Sold.
Sold to the man.
Ooh.
Is that delicious?
Next item. Should I keep it as a mystery or tell you what it is?
No, show it to us.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Go. Bid. That's good. You need a bid. You just go.
That's a hoagie.
Oh, God. That has frozen cheese on it.
Yeah.
Jesus. Teresa, bid.
Okay. Let's start this at 9,000.
9,000.
9,000 to Teresa. It's a time to pool money, get creative. This auction will. This auction will not go on forever. 10 to Big Tom.
Go 11.
10,500.
10,500 to Teresa.
11.
11,500.
11,500.
12.
12 to Big Tom.
12,500.
13.
13,500.
14.
14,500
to Big Tom. 14,500 to Teresa.
15.
15 to Big Tom. 15,500 to Teresa.
16.
16 to Big Tom.
16,500.
Give me 1,000, I'll quit bidding.
Nope.
You tapped out, Big Tom?
I've met my limit.
16,500 to Teresa, going once, twice, sold.
Yay.
Come up and have a bite, woman. Finally, you're in this game.
Yay, good job, T.
How good is it?
Good enough to make you want to slap your mama.
Let's make this a mystery item. Start the bidding at 9,000 shillings.
Yo,
going once.
Nah.
9,000 to Big Tom. Anybody else want in on this? Mystery item, sold to Big Tom for 9,000. Now, I did you right last time.
You really
okay.
did.
Okay, so we're eating.
All right.
Take a look. Open that baby up.
He did me wrong. I'll kill you, I'll kill you, I'll kill you after I kiss you. Ham, he's a Jew and he won't eat the ham. He's a Jew.
He's a Jew. Oh, man!
Big Tom, wait, Big Tom, come here. Oh. Come here. Whoa, be careful, baby. I just want to see you enjoy this.
You won't need to
have
one.
Oh, my God.
Thank you. It's all right.
Half that meal that he just split with you, he's not going to eat.
Oh, he won't eat that. I mean, I hate it for him. I hate it for him. I wish he would.
Ethan, get down here. Take a little bite of this.
I'll spend every penny I got, and I don't care.
Goodbye, my friend.
Here's your syrup.
We hit the jackpot.
We did.
My friends, that's it. The auction is closed. Hope you had fun.
I did.